In this video today, we will see how to take the screenshot of an entire web page by using your iPhone. So for this one, what I'm going to do is I'm going to use Safari browser, and then let me open any website. So this website, if I want to take the whole screenshot, what I will do, I will press this power on off button and then volume up button together to take a screenshot at first, and then I will tap on the screenshot. Now you have two options here, either screen or full page. So if I want to take the screenshot of the entire web page, I will select full page, and after that, done. And I have the option to save as PDF files. After that, I have to select where I want to save this screenshot. So I will select in this document, Kundans document folder, and then save. And if I have to see it, I will go to this files, and this was the screenshot which was taken. So in this way, you can take the screenshot of the entire web page in iPhone. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.